A suicide car bomber exploded a vehicle at the entrance of U.S. Forward Operating Base Chapman in Khost in eastern Afghanistan. A Taliban spokesman said in an email that the bomber had targeted Afghan police manning the gate. Three Afghan nationals were killed, while seven other Afghans were wounded.